shit. Jimmy! I'm gonna need you. Oh yes. Danke, danke. Somebody stop me. Somebody stop me. I got a lot of stuff I can carry now. This game is incredible, baby. Insects. It's like the dog moment from Resident Evil 1. It actually scared me. I tried not to show it. Cause I'm a man! I'm a man! Mr. Garrison. Should be right here. Motherfucker. You dirty bitch. Ooh, reminds me of Slender Man. I feel like gotta just double check to make sure I didn't miss part of. Shit. This is called some slick shit right here. This is that slick shit. God, those pixels are horrible. Those are like polygons. I haven't seen those in a long time. At least they're paying homage to the Nintendo 64. Shit. Hey, baby.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
That right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Ethan, help.
Damn it.
Motherfucker, please. Last thing I'm trying to do is help you, chick. Keeping it real with you. It's like trying to, the Grim Reaper asking for fucking help. You must be tripping. Thing, Mama. I gotta get outside. Shit. It don't get no scarier than that. Oh man, I ain't got no fucking healing items. I'll take this. Talk about scary shit. My goodness. This game is something else. This is the one that got all them fucked up bugs in it. This is actually very claustrophobic.
Fuck.
It's pretty awesome.
Jesus, fuck!
You tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with this, with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my special altar. Oh, yeah, yes. It's about to get ugly down here. I still want this riding lawnmower. Bubble! What are you doing down here, cutie pie? Come here. Why couldn't I just jump across the water? Why the fuck is it so dark? Fuck me. Excuse me, Mama. Damn it, damn it, damn it. This is some really stressful situation.
give it up soon. Why don't you just stay down? You think we can hold this and run out your way with my family?
You're gonna get it, bitch.
You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it!
Holy fuck. Wow. Regarding this series, Korean nerd perennial.
I think that's it. I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
All right. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. Oh, yeah, yes. Gotta find another lamp. Let's see. I didn't mess it up, I think. Thank you. What? Oh. This is some bullshit. I'm gonna follow this chick? I just saw the fucking lamp. Oh, this is that bullshit.
Fuck. That's special.
And go back to the trailer. Please tell me I can. My God.